Welcome back to day seven.
7 days.
Yeah, you're watching that video. I'm glad it's raining. Oh. My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the Forest Lake and the Stone Tower. I may have information concerning your rat problem. M. Rasmodius Wizard. Hey, cool. A lizard's talk. Lizard. That was not the right word there. Meet the wizard. You have received a letter from the local wizard. He claims to have information regarding the old community center. Enter the wizard's tower. I got another couple parsnips here. So I can just get rid of all my parsnips there. Alright. And put that in there. You know, I think I want to make a few more furnaces, but I probably shouldn't do that at this very moment because I need the resources. So I'm not gonna do that. All right, I remember seeing these worms, and I also remember that I said I put this where I put my shovel. There's no shovel in the game. What the fuck is that? That chicken statue. Now an artifact curator at the local museum might know about this. Well, obviously he would. Alright, I'm gonna drop those and drop those. And I think that the copper up here might be done. It is. That puts two things out of my inventory. Clay. Looks like I got another artifact for Gunther. I don't need the wood in my inventory right now. God damn it. Where was I standing? Oh, shit. Did I? Alright, yeah, because I need the geodes. Alright. So I got my geodes back. Rasmodius said to come and talk to him, but I'm going to go into town. And I'm going to donate the quartz. Get the blacksmith to help me with the geodes. I need to donate that chicken statue. I'm more than halfway to that backpack. I ought to have it by tomorrow. Hey, I remember you. This weather makes me thirsty. You got a 5 o'clock shadow? Makes you thirsty. You're a thirsty hoe. Is that... You're a thought. That's what it is. Shane's a thought. The weather makes him feel like that. That is my take on his particular statement. Alright, process geodes. I don't have enough room. Hell yeah, obviously. Upgrade tools. I need 5 copper bars and 2 grand. I don't have any of that. So, I will be leaving for now. Gunther, and donate to the museum. One of those. Chicken statue, I think, is special. And put it in here. What? There we go. Okay. Couldn't get it to sit on the table. Alright. Now I've got the room in my inventory. I should be able to process all 3 of these geodes. Clay. Well, fuck you, because I already had the room in my inventory for that. Oh, what's that? Celestine. And more copper. Good. I needed that. Alright. I'll donate the Celestine. I can take the copper home. That's 5, so I can make... I can make... I can't make another furnace at that. With that, that's not enough. I guess I ought to go and talk to the local lizard. Because he's invited me to help me with my rat problem. My rat problem seems to be things that look like friendly slimes. So, friendly little slimes. They want to help me out, I guess. Pick up some dandelions. He did mention this was a lake. Now, I knew it was a lake. That's where I met Leah over here. Another dandelion. But I probably ought to go fishing in that lake. My inventory's full now, so fuck that. But hello. So he's a local. All right. So he's gonna have like a mystifying voice. Ah, oh, come in. He walks kind of funny. I am Razmodius, seeker of the arcane truths, mediator between physical and ethereal, master of the seven elementals, keeper of the sacred cha. You get the point. And you, Bob Ross, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something. All right. Behold! He yelled that one. I didn't feel like... Okay. Are you hurting that thing? It looks like you're hurting it. It sounds like you're hurting it. You've seen one before, haven't you? They call themselves the Junimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why they've moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. Stay here. I'm going to look for myself. I'll return shortly. All right, Razzy. What? I found the note. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. One with the forest. What do they mean? Aha! Come here! My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel top, toadstool. Can you smell it? Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body.
Man, you sound kind of creepy. All the words that you're saying in the order you're saying them in makes you sound really weird. Think I'm gonna hurl. You've made me sick. I'm seeing leaves and a tree. Why is there a tree? Why are there trees floating around in your house, Razzy? You asshole. You poison me. I don't give a shit if this is going to help me in some way. You poison me. Because the trees shouldn't be floating around in your goddamn house. You've gained the power of forest magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Junimo scrolls. And he kicked me out of his house. What an asshole. I need to go in my house and drop shit off. A book. I got a book. Found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. Oh, I didn't even need to tell shit out of my inventory, I guess, because it just went straight to the library. It wasn't in my inventory. I like this tree. Oh, hello. I smuggled these goods out of the Gotoro Empire. Why do you think they're so expensive? It looks to me like you've got muffins for 1200 bucks. So, you know, you can go and stick a dick in your mouth. Yep. Because you can go fuck yourself. I didn't catch your name, but dude, you can go suck a dick, because I am not paying $1,250 for a muffin. Inventory full. Wait, what dropped? If it's all fiber, that's fine. But if it's mixed seeds, that would be really helpful. Because that stuff is heavily allowing me to produce. I don't have any coal anymore. All right, let's go back in here and drop off. All right, all of that stuff. I still don't have enough copper ore to make another furnace. Sell the dandelions. All right. Now, here's where I am a bit, I don't know, a little iffy on this one. So I can go fishing, or I can go to the mines. Community center tab. Crafts room. Oh, cool. Okay. So, I need to bring them hardwood, stone, wood, foraging bundle. I need to, oh man, I had one of those. All right, so I need to bring that stuff with me. It was a good thing I saved some. Is that what it said I needed? I needed a leak. Yep. All right. So that's one down. I do not have the stone or the wood or any of that. That's a lot. I've barely spent any energy and it's 2:30 p.m. It's just cutscenes. All right, so I'm gonna go to the community center and I'm gonna bring them the gifts of the forest. So this glowing room over here. Oh, it's the same thing. All right. bundle complete. I get a reward for it. 30 spring seeds. Oh, damn, that's awesome. I probably ought to go and plant those today. Hey, cool. All right, so I unlocked a new area. Did I unlock more? Ooh, two areas. So I can't do the fall bundle or a couple of those, but pantry, spring crops, parsnip, green bean, cauliflower, potato. I'm already growing those, so that's pretty lucky. Quality. Ooh, quality parsnips. I definitely don't have that. Artisan. So this one gives me options, it looks like. Animal. This one gives me some options. Gotta bring all those and gotta bring all those. Okay, well, no winter crop bundle. I'm guessing that I can't grow shit in winter then. That makes sense. River fish. Well, I hadn't caught any of those. Night fishing. Walleye, bream, eel, lake fish, largemouth bass, carp, bullhead. Damn, I've caught all three of those. I need four, though, and that means I gotta catch a sturgeon. Crab pot. Crab pot bundle. Huh. Ocean fish, sardine, tuna, red snapper, tilapia. Specialty fish, wood skip, sandfish, ghost fish, puffer fish. Oh, that asshole that got stuff out of the Gatoro Empire or whatever. He had a ghost fish. That's expensive. I ain't buying that shit. I have the energy. I need the money. I'm going to the mines. I know I need to go fishing for the fishing bundle. I got a bunch of fishing bundles that I need to do. I know I got to plant these too so that I can get that. But I got this quest for the Adventure Guild. And no, that doesn't mean a whole hell of a lot to me. But if I can kill one more slime, then I finish that up. Ooh. Darkness. I don't know if I like how dark it is down here. I can see okay. Oh, there's my last slime to kill. Oh, his eyes turned red. Got him. All right. So I'm a proven adventurer now, I guess, because I've killed 10 slime. Killed 12 of them. 13. He didn't drop a damn ladder. Really hoping that he would drop a ladder. That's a geode. I need that. I don't need the slime. I don't need the sap, though. Definitely. The slime I could use. Oh, what the hell are you? That ain't cool. Alright. I need to get the hell out of here because I can't see and... Oh, got some copper ore. That's good. Okay, so regular rocks can drop copper ore down here. You know, I'm pretty sure I already knew that shit. Oh, damn. Oh, carrots. I need those.
getting kind of late, I think. Stone. Get rid of the stone for now. Because I need a copper. And I think I've got an experiment. Oh, what's that? Minecart. Wonder if I can get in the minecart. Oh, cool. Coal. Shit. Get rid of the geode. I need the coal so that I can make the copper ore into copper bars. And I am 100% positive that somebody watching is going to be real fucking annoyed that I just did that. Of course, since nobody is probably watching these videos, well, I know at least one or two people who will watch them, but since not a lot of people are going to watch the video, I'm pretty sure I know which person is watching is going to be pissed off that I did that. Oh, it's 8:50. Shit. Alright. And at multiples of 5, I get a new elevator floor. I fucking need it. So I gotta suck it up. If it takes me to midnight, I gotta suck it up. Fuck. He did a decent amount of damage. Die, asshole. God damn. Alright, I need to not target particular rocks. I just need to break rocks. And I need to find that ladder down. I'm betting with how easy it is to cut plants down that it doesn't take much energy, it doesn't take much effort. They probably won't put a ladder underneath plants. That's just makes sense to me. Got it. Level 15. I can get the hell out of here. I gotta go home. It's 11. Bob Ross is an old man. Enter the Adventurers Guild. Well, it's late. They might be open, they might not be. I'll come back tomorrow. I hope it's still raining. That'd be real helpful to me if it was still raining. I'm going to see how much selling these slimes for is worth. Because I need to be selling stuff. Anything that I can find that I can sell is well worth it to do that. Oh, I'm tired. That makes a lot of sense. Alright, now I need one cave carrot. So I'll keep that one cave carrot. And I'm going to toss those in there and organize. All right, 7's a 35. Oh, you know what? I'm going to just take 5 and 1. Because I know that it's a waste of time. Kept my parsnip too, so alright, go to sleep for the night. It's late. Level 1 combat, new crafting recipe, sturdy ring, plus 5 HP, awesome. Alright, so farming, I got more from parsnips, I got a lot from foraging, and these Seven tokens. So they're worth 5 gold apiece. That is pretty shit. All right. I definitely still cannot afford that backpack. It's elusive. Maybe at some point in the near future I'll get it, though.